If a man will get so many whores in Al-Jannah, she means whores. It reminds me with the people in Mecca when they say haram, haram. You mean haram, but just switching the ha to ha. Haram is a pyramid and haram is a sanctuary. So whores, plural of al-hurul ayn, the beautiful women whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created for the dwellers of paradise to enjoy in Jannah. In any case, where will his wife be? Well, if she's a believer, she will be his wife as well in paradise. But would she ever compete with those beautiful women? Yes, she will be the beauty queen of all of them. She will be the beauty. And Surah Al-Rahman, in correct recitation, we explain about Al-Hurul Ayn in the two different sets of gardens.